Good morning, guys. This is our third vlog. Our channel's name is Books for Children and Kids. So, today we're going to show you Roald Dahl books as we showed you in the before book. So, today we're going to show you one Roald Dahl book is The Magic Finger, and another is
Joel's Marvellous Medicine.
So, the first book we're going to tell you about is The Magic Finger. Suddenly, a sort of flash comes out of me, like something electric. It jumps out and touches the person who has made me cross. And then it continues. And then I want to show you this. Every Saturday morning, Greg's family goes off to shoot animals and birds. But the girl who lives next door hates hunting. Now it's made her so angry, she's put the magic finger on them all. And very strange things have begun to happen, and then it continues.
Next one is Roald Dahl, Joel's Marvellous Medicine. The rule would be this: whatever he saw, it was runny, powdery, or gooey. It went in. Then we want to show you this. Joel's cranky grandma is a miserable grouch. Joel really hates that horrid old witchy woman. One Saturday morning, Joel is in charge of giving grandma her medicine. Ho, so ho, aha, ho hum. Joel knows exactly what to do. A magic medicine, it will be one that will either cure her completely or blow out the top of her head. Warning, this is a warning. Do not try to make Joe's mama's medicine yourselves at home. It could be dangerous.
Yes, because your parents may scold you and your hands may get burned because it's a science experiment.
Yes.
Okay, so this will be in the end of the video. Please subscribe, like, and make us get more views. And subscribe, like, how you like this video. Bye.
Yes.
And please do not make us get dislikes. Bye.
Yeah. Bye.